This wonderful couple that we call our parents have been happily married for over 50 years. They raised two sons and now have five spectacular grandchildren. Shelley is a lawyer and Ellen a destination wedding planner, and both have retired from their respective professions now.
Many of you know Shelley as one of the original Minionaires on weekdays and Sundays, and also as a Shabbat regular on Saturday mornings. His friendly and welcoming personality makes everyone feel comfortable and creates the atmosphere that B'nai Aviv is always striving for, one of inclusion and belonging. Ellen and Shelley are both regulars at the Wednesday Torah Talk sessions given by Rabbi Wattstein and make valuable contributions to the discussions. Ellen is a graduate of the Hebrew reading classes taught at B'nai Aviv. They support just about all synagogue events, whether they be fundraisers, social events, or celebrations or religious occasions. So many people here know them and seek them out. They are fixtures at B'nai Aviv and so much a part of everything that goes on here.
One final thing that most of you do not know about our father: every year before Rosh Hashanah, Shelley comes to the sanctuary all by himself with a bottle of silver polish and a rag and shines all of the Torah crowns, breastplates, finials, and yods, so that when the Ark is open for the new year, B'nai Aviv is shiny and ready. Mom and Dad, on behalf of Sheila and Michael and ourselves, we thank you for all your contributions to B'nai Aviv and to the Jewish community at large. Mazel tov, and we love you.